over by the battle zone. This will be a good time to exit. Really sorry about your shoes. Consists of two parts, the M26 tractor and the M15 trailer, collectively known as the M25 Dragon Wagon. We'll take a look at the back of the vehicle. You'll see those two very powerful engines. Spare tire, and that's it for that crane for to get the spare tire when necessary. Drama here, something you might have seen on the battlefield. That, as we mentioned before, that is our high-speed tractor out in front. And the purpose of that vehicle was to tow our large 155 long-tom cannon and its cousin, the 8-inch howitzer. And of course, it has the capability to pull large boats, so we're going to see if it has the capability to pull something as large as the dragon wagon. Your Jeep was ubiquitous on the World War II battlefield, of course, still around today. The original Jeeps were made by Willys Overland. Willys Overland, the demand was so high for the Jeep that Ford Motor Company stepped in and started to build Jeeps as well. The MV was the Willys Jeep. The GPW was the Ford-built Jeep. Virtually identical, though, unless you are a real aficionado of Jeeps. All right, so we're taking some tension on the tow cable, and we'll see if we can get our drag wagon. I guess the high-speed tractor now is the drag wagon. Here we go, let's see what happens. Taking up tension. Conditions in the European theater, probably in October, November, so 1944, as the troops started to march across, or well underway, I should say, across France and headed toward Germany. Some of the worst weather in European theater was taking place, in terms of wet weather, and muddy conditions like this were legion. And then, of course, in December, middle of December, right around the time of the Battle of the Bulge, weather turned extremely cold. So some of that weather in 1944 still holds records in terms of low temperatures and continued precipitation, both rain and snow. And troops were often bogged down in conditions like this. Joe, however, happily continues to give us the mud, no problem. It's going off a little bit here. All we need is moving the snow now. The Weasel, when it was configured, would actually be amphibious as well. It had floats, kind of a pontoon on the front and on the back. When they were bolted on, the Weasel could actually traverse the stream at very, very calm water. And we have our drag wagon going, and it's a high-speed tractor come to the rescue. Oftentimes, the grass, like we do, wet grass, is oftentimes actually more slick than pure mud. In combination, they are super sticky. So this will open up the field. This is more of a was if you encounter the enemy, it was to hold them in place, pick them in place, and report back to headquarters every 4 months was needed. It's a very, very quiet vehicle, the M-80, the M-22. As a matter of fact, when it's used with other vehicles, it's often difficult to hear running at all. It's often difficult to find out if when you're starting that vehicle, you're in a situation like this, oftentimes you may even know whether your vehicle is running. Another vehicle